Yogi shot out of the trees, take one.
Good day, students. Today we're covering the driver shot, rescue shot out of the trees. The Count Yogi, you know, he taught me this many years ago, and I can't tell you how many birdies and pars it saved me with this shot, because this mallet, even though it's only a stroke, it's got so much power and energy that you can just sweet swing it with a very narrow stance, just like you would a wedge, but it goes a mile with great accuracy and it keeps the ball low. If you try with a 3-wood or an iron, there's a chance of getting up and still hitting that tree. Now, today, this shot is a little more difficult because the green's behind that hanging branch, and even if I got under that, it's not likely I can reach the green. If it wasn't there, yes, because this shot will go anywhere from 50 yards to, I've had them 220 yards stroking this and get on the green. So today, with this situation, I want to advance the ball enough to where I only have a 50-yard or less shot to the pin. And, you know, with our great Count Yogi short game stroke, hey, I can say birdie or par, whatever, whether it's a par 5 or par 4. Now, this is just like the strokes in the stroke lesson. You would and just like an uphill shot. So you'd grab it on the very tip, near the end of the grip, and it's a stroke. So you're going to look it over, and I'll demonstrate. It'd be right foot, just like your platform, left foot, right foot. Now, you can't see from that angle, but I'm very narrow. I'm not wide, meaning I'm not wide like a swing. I can show you right foot, left foot, right foot. See, so I'm narrower than a swing and a little wider than a putt because it is a long club. But it's basically a stroke. And I can fade them, I can straight, I can draw it in. In this case, I want to play a straight shot, try to advance the ball without trying to kill it. You can take a 3-iron or another club or a 3-wood even, but there's a chance you'll get that 3-wood up. And then you hit the tree and now, well, you haven't advanced the ball very much. So now you're looking at trying to not end up with 2 extra strokes or 3 extra strokes. So here we go, let me demonstrate. Stay calm, stay cool-headed. I like that. Cut.